myself Pavani. We are from team 9. These are our teammates Vamshi, Rohit, Yashwant, Ashrit and Niharika.
Objective of our project is to empower and enhance the livelihoods of street vendors by providing a unified, user-friendly digital platform that mitigates challenges related to frequent relocation and improves overall efficiency in urban areas. Our project is the street vendors who are offering goods and services like vegetables, fruits, zip repair, replacement or store repair. They frequently relocate their location. And the continuous movement leads to inefficient wasting time, waste of resources and impact both vendors and customers. To overcome this problem, we have a solution.
The solution is VendorConnect. It is a user-friendly mobile app addressing street vendors' challenges. We test the app in a real-world environment, gather feedback and make refinements. We expand the project based on the feedback, continuity and assessing of the impact. We evaluate the project's effect on street vendors' livelihoods and for their improvement.
Are community events that bring together local vendors and residents, traditional street stalls where vendors can display and sell their products to passersby.
Requirements of a project or app should be user friendly, app should be economical, safe and fail proof, app should be scalable and list maintenance.
As my friend said about existing solutions, they also perform better, but there are some gaps in existing solutions. They are quality assurance, ensuring the freshness and quality of the produce from the time it's picked when it reaches the customer's doorstep, and affordability. If the prices of products is higher, the lower community people can't afford it, and there are some access barriers that some communities may face challenges accessing products or services due to economical or social barriers. Finally, I conclude that these gaps are filled in this app VendorConnect. And it is user friendly. Thank you.